are doing a all-in comb smoky eye, very clean brown eyeshadow with a little shimmer in it. Red lips have been a huge trend, and what we're doing for Peter Langner's more sheer red lip.
The inspiration for this collection, we combined all the artisanship we do with the different fabrics and then evolve that into the gowns. I really would like that you see today a different idea of transforming fabrics into something different, that you do see a chiffon which is folded and becomes a little cube, or that you have a fabric which is all frayed and becomes a different surface. Peter Langner Bride really knows what she's looking for. She understands the quality. When you try on one of our gowns, you feel the difference. The first wedding gown we are showing today is a sculpture in fabric, in silk. It's a really quintessential Peter Langner dress. The evening gowns are very particular in their colors. So we have a very, very deep blue and a lot of purple and pinks. And again, they look a little bit like painted. There's a lot of structure. You feel that on the outside of the fabrics. We have a little balloon dress with a soft sheath dress underneath.